We're investigating a deadly hit and run this morning in Northwest Wichita. Police say it happened around 2 a.m. on Hoover Road near Zoo Boulevard. They say a person riding an electric bicycle was hit by another vehicle that fled the scene. The man was found unresponsive and later pronounced dead by EMS. Police are still searching for the driver that left the scene.